The opera has always given beauty and joy to the world. But once, a famous opera singer became deformed and horribly scarred after he was burned in a fire on stage. He fled the civilized society of the music he loved and hid in the remote darkness of the Paris Opera House. This misshapen being became known as the Phantom of the Opera.
I'm on!